Ready for the race, Aaron?
No, I get it. That don't tell me.
And where are we going?
I have no idea. Apparently some idiot wanted to do some semi-formal stuff. So now here we are in 80 degree weather wearing.
But it's a group decision.
No, it wasn't because I was not there. So dude, therefore, I did not make that decision.
I don't even know where
it's
supposed to be.
We get to feature the shoe.
Matches.
Wait, are those leopard?
Yep, they're leopards.
Oh my god.
Flexing on these haters.
I think your mom was right.
Wow.
I'm sorry that I don't know where all of this is coming from. I thought that we were fine. Do, 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 do.
I show you all my parts that weren't all that pretty. But I should remember.
That's my part now.
What's up? You went to the house. How was it?
Good. There were like a lot of pools and it was really big.
Jason, you here for business?
Yeah, Lucas, I was looking at the food effects chairs, and it looks like it's going to the shitter. Especially after, you know, we raised the city, for, you know. So I don't think we should sell it all.
Anything else, Spencer? Repo coach?
Anymore? Wes, what have you been? What do I do now, Wes?
And then it's like, have you ever seen like...
What are you doing? Whoa, scroll back up. Who was that? Taking too long for the race to happen, right?
Yeah.
And you came here just to race, but it's not happening.
Yeah, it's taking way too long.
Oh my god.
This is so awkward. We got the sleepies, we got a couple, and then we got another one, and then we got that one.
They're like just laying and sleeping on each other. And we're at dinner in public.
How was dinner?
The rest was fine.
Salty.
Oh. Ariel kept saying that her soup was very, very salty, but we all disagreed.
The soup was salty, right? It's so salty.
Drinking a bowl of salt.
Salt.
It wasn't just that. Only Ariel said
exactly.
Salty, but everyone else
yeah,
is
but it's like,
fine.
It's like, dude, it's so salty.
Meeting before we go to Seged. Everyone looks tired.
We're leaving tomorrow. There's gonna be a bus that picks us up at 10 o'clock. So everyone should be down here with all your stuff by 9:30. So the schedule for tomorrow is that we do have a practice time slot. We only have an hour on the water. It's very little time compared to how we usually do it. On the stroke, we do need to talk to you guys about going into the gate, okay? Because it is a gate start. It's something I feel like most of you haven't done before because that's Long Beach thing. Okay, it's a little bit trickier just because the weather can affect how we line up to the start. We want to make sure that there's no penalties.
That's close.
We want to make sure that we're getting in on time. When the girls are on the 10 man, the boys will.
welcome to the boys' room.
The boys' room. We got 10 boys. I'm not sure if you can see it, but no. Oh, he's a clap. He's a clap.
Did they hatch you?
How'd you kill him?
What?
You see the flies?
Pretty big for flies, bro. Nope.
So last night, we were about to go to sleep, and he blasts hard EDM while he's going to sleep, and he just falls asleep, and the rest of us are awake, like, why is he blasting hard EDM as he's falling asleep?
Larry.
I'm sorry, we don't have it here right now.
What you want, be?
Oh, wait. What?
We're waiting on our bus to go to Seguin. We were told to come here, right outside McDonald's right over there. And they ended up going to the hostel we were at. The back half already went on. And of course, you know, Aaron being the late one, he was on the bus.
It's a bus right here. A bus right here. Yeah.
About like those who are raping more throughout each day. So that's the one thing
I prioritize. So I can't prioritize the events. All the goods are racing regardless of the day.
Yeah.
So
some valuable race track.
We just arrived to the Lotus Hostel.
You mean a hostel?
It's a hostel.
9.3 out of 10.
Wow.
What was the last one? 3.8 out of 5.
And we say it was going to be a
downgrade, but I guess not.
Yeah. And you better tell the leader of the better group, man.
Brian.
I need to say PDA out loud.
One, two, three. PDA! What?
Okay, you guys ready?
Let's go.
Moves the bomb,
yeah. Thanks. Holy.
I trust Cam with my life.
Alright,
mom. Hey, let's go. Hey, we're going.
Kong Fai Diva.
Oi! Come on.
Dude, I just scraped the wall.
It's like a black mark on it. You're wild.
Struggling there.
Holy shit. There's four people. Whoa! Wait. This is actually not bad.
Pictures! Oh yeah, for like towels. Oh my god, it's like whoa! This is so nice. I know the whose room are you?
Every care, welcome to my hub. We're in Psychic Bucket for another episode today. Okay, so we got dense, nice, cool fabric.
Wow, that's like Corinthian silk.
Corinthian silk. Come in here. We got four beds. We might put it all together, have a little fun, you know what I'm saying? We got some hooks here. Oh.
Another one?
More beds.
Wait, I think we're in the wrong room. This is an 8-person room. Because there's two doors, right? We're in the wrong room. We're in the wrong room. It's the 8 one. We're in the wrong one. Go. Get out of here. Poor mission. The wrong room. Damn. Wait, I get this one. I get this one.
Hello, fire!
Jake, my dick's up! Coming in!
Come on! 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 Come on